All right, there's a new show in Vegas, and it stars magicians from the CW hit primetime show Masters of Illusion.
Hey, I've been one of the magicians from the hit show is here with us today. Here he is, Nathan Phan. Good to see you, Nathan.
It's good to see you.
Yeah,
hello.
This is exciting.
I'm very excited to be here as well.
Okay, so you said you're on the show, and you're also getting ready to go on tour, but tell us about this new thing that's happening in Vegas.
So we all know about Bally's and the legendary Jubilee Theater. It was shut down for a few years, and now it's open. We have reopened it with Masters of Illusion. Oh, perfect. Yeah, sure, if you'd like. I was just talking to her because I felt like human being conversation. So Masters of Illusion, yes, is opening at Bally's. It just opened on the 6th for a limited engagement.
Okay.
And yeah, it'll be running there. It plays every night of the week, 7 p.m., except for Tuesdays.
Okay, so tell us about the TV show.
Mm-hmm. Well, the TV show has been running for years now, right here on the CW, and it features every year about 30 of the greatest magicians from around the world. We're always seeking out new talent, and you see grand illusions, you see close-up magic, you see a bit of everything, you know, some comedy stuff, some from personalities from across the world, and it's just spectacular to watch.
And then the Hollywood Christmas Parade airs tonight as well, and you were in that. You were doing tricks on the fly.
Yeah, well, technically, we were in a car, but yeah, so I did some stuff while we were in the car, but also I did some street magic for some of our guest hosts. Yes.
Okay, great. Well, let's...
That actually airs tonight, by the way.
It does. At 8 o'clock. We also have a Christmas magic special for Masters of Illusion, which will be an encore presentation on the 22nd at 8 p.m. 7 Central.
Okay.
Right here on the CW.
Let's do some tricks.
Yeah, sure. We'll do a little
something. I'm going to put my iPad down.
That's fine. All right.
Really watch what you're doing?
Yeah, as well you should. You don't want to...
In fact, I might have to put my glasses on just so I can see what in the world's going on here.
That's a good color, by the way. That's
thank
a really
you.
Good color.
I wore it for you.
Excellent. So I've got a packet of playing cards here. I want you to see the cards are indeed all different.
Okay.
So I want you to help me just go and grab a card.
Do I look at it?
Yeah, yes. Take the card. Look at it. Mm. Yeah, right.
Ooh,
yeah,
I got a good one.
And actually, it's okay if I see the card because we're going to make it very, very unique in a moment here. Perfect. So the king... Spades. Now, here's the thing. If I were to ask you to sign the card, maybe I could have gotten a signature from you beforehand. There's only one way to make sure this card is truly unique in all of the world, and that is to take it and tear off a corner of the card. And here, I want you to do me a favor, grab onto the corner there. Pull. Thank you. Now we have a completely, totally unique playing card. Yes?
Okay, yeah.
Excellent. So what we'll do is I'm going to take this. I'm going to give it another little tear down the side here. Take that, tear it down the side here. Excellent. And now... give a little bit of a fold here. We're going to squeeze it. We're going to see if we can't do a bit of holiday magic with this. Now, you notice that I've got over here, I've got a little tree, and I've got underneath there is actually a gift from Santa Claus.
Oh.
They gave me. So I want you to watch the hand really carefully. Yeah, okay. Now watch you see the sleeves are, you know, rolled up. Here we go. And just a little bit of a click of the fingers.
Oh.
And the card disappears. Now, this box has been sat out the entire time, yes?
Yes. No one's done anything with the box.
Can you open up the box?
Sure.
And inside is, here, hold that, is a note from Santa, and it says, "Dear Nathan, have fun on KTLA News at 3 with Glenn and Lou. Please let them know that they're both on the nice list. Break a leg and an ornament." Santa Claus.
Okay, that's right. We're on the nice list.
Okay.
Yay!
It's good to know.
Is what else is in here?
I don't know, what else?
We still got a few days till the 20s.
A bag.
Is that it?
No, I thought there would be a... Oh, he said break a leg and an ornament. Tell you what, can you do me a favor?
Sure.
Pick any ornament off the tree you'd like. There's more than half dozen. Perfect.
Okay.
Put that inside the bag here.
All right.
Excellent. All right. Inside the ornament that you selected off of the tree is a folded up playing card. And we're going to
take cut your finger.
I'll be very, very careful here. I believe, yep, it is a
king
of spades with the corner.
Nathan!
May I see that corner? Does
what?
It fit perfectly? That fits perfectly right there.
Wow.
Yeah, look
How
at that.
How is that possible? Wow.
Well, I'm a master of illusions. So come on.
Wow.
Child's play, right?
Very nice.
Thank you very much.
How in the world did you do that? Okay, Bill, our floor manager, did you do something with this tree? Oh, my goodness.
I've already bribed him. He's not going to say anything.
Oh, that's
all right?
Awesome.
Anybody walking behind us?
That was really
you
cool.
You go back and watch the footage and see.
All right. Don't forget to check out the Masters of Illusion show at Bally's in Las Vegas. You can also buy tickets online at mastersofillusionvegas.com. And the 86th annual Hollywood Christmas Parade featuring marine toys for tots. It airs tonight on KTLA at 8. 8 o'clock. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
Mr. Phan, you are the man.
He is. Mr. Phan, you are the man. Casey, pretty impressive, huh?
Yeah. Why do I have to follow